hell are you doing?
Give me the crown, and I will spare her.
Don't! Don't give it to her! Go!
Her life is in your hands.
Nobody here wants to hurt anyone. Now please, don't let this happen to our girl. Damn it. Now bring Jacqui back.
Dad, how could you do this to me?
I'm not doing this to you, Jacqui. I'm doing it for you. I love you.
Kronika awaits our return.
Come on. This fight isn't over.
This will bring us our deliverance. Thank you. Both of you. I sense apprehension, Jackson Briggs.
I'm not usually surrounded by so many friendly faces.
We are unlikely allies, united for a common cause. Worry not. Liu Kang, Kitana, are the armies assembled?
They're en route.
Kitana and I will see that they arrive as planned.
Excellent. As my strength gathers, the new era draws ever closer.
The report from Jacqueline Briggs. Her father's actions have compromised our situation gravely.
I know. I can't believe he did this.
Even if we locate her keep, Kronika's power now likely exceeds the might of our combined forces.
Maybe we should rethink using Shinnok's amulet.
We cannot, Cassandra Cage.
I've seen what you can do with it. You held off the entire Netherrealm army. You weren't even at full strength.
I dare not risk the temptations of its dark power. Even now it calls to me. Despite Kronika's advantages, we must attack as soon as we know the Keep's location.
It's been hours since we heard from the Grandmasters. What's the plan if they don't come back?
They must, or else hope is lost.
Here we go. Scorpion it is.
Looks like Cardon is home, but Perhaps hosting He's some so unwelcome guests. Return to Earthrealm. Tell the others we found him. We'll deploy as soon as I return.
Are you certain Karan will aid us?
No, but he's our best chance.
Whoa.
Render you unfit
to ferry Kronika's enemies. Oh, that's
brutal. First Shinnok, now Kronika. You fight for lost causes.
This one ensures the hive's survival. You will not save,
Shirai, right? Oh my god. Okay, here we go. First fight for today. She's not fighting? What's going on?
Fight me.
Okay.
You will suffer, Puck.
Why? Is this easy now? Ooh. No. Oh. No. Oh, here we go. Ouch. Now it's my turn. That's so nasty. Oh, come on. Okay.
The Shirai Ryu will not fall.
Whoa.
The clan of imposters will indeed fall. I've restored the Shirai Ryu. Built a clan that's never been stronger. On a foundation of pretenders and outsiders, Kronika told me.
The hell? Owned.
Without our original bloodlines, there is no Shirai Ryu. Our clan's massacre extinguished them. Kronika will revive the true Shirai Ryu in the new era. Do not trust Kronika. She uses your anger to enslave you, as Quan Chi did both of us. I let go my rage, and it saved me. To save yourself, you must do the same.
Are we gonna fight?
Fight.
Whoa! Z-Star. Mother... Come on. Ooh! Oh! No. Ow, ow, ow. There we go. You punkerino. In your face. You really think I'm gonna die that easy? No, no, no.
It's past time you were freed. We both know what truly drives you.
No, no,
it's
no.
It's not Shirai Ryu pride. It's your wife and child. Harumi and Satoshi were stolen from me. Murdered. Seeing them again is all that matters. We share this pain. I fought through hell to end it. But Kronika's new era is not the remedy. She would resurrect Shinnok, the same devil who brought death to our family and clan. He cannot be allowed to return. When I revived the Shirai Ryu, I vowed our clan would ensure Earthrealm's protection. Help me keep that promise.
Uh-oh. Oh my god.
Poison.
Kronika knew your past sins would distract you. Now this one ends your misery.
At the fire gardens. Enlist Karan's aid. Bring Raiden's army to the keep. You must. You have my word.
The hell? Is he dying?
The new Shirai Ryu are worthy. It's heart, not blood, that makes them warriors.
Yo. Baba, you can just go back in time and resurrect. Easy peasy.
Your Shaolin masters, they're ready.
They will fight until the last man.
That is likely what it will take.
There will not be a fight if Karon does not help us. Is there any word from Grandmaster Hasashi?
No. If we do not hear soon, I will return to the Netherrealm.
Uh-oh.
Wrong, Scorpion. This cannot be good.
Get Raiden.
The fire gardens. They built. The Shirai Ryu are indeed restored.
Why are you here, Scorpion? Where is Grandmaster Hasashi?
He is dead.
Now you have come to finish us.
I understand your distrust, but I am here to assist you.
I find that impossible.
You're right.
Fight.
But which am I? Oh shit, I'm the scorpion? Oh, oh, ow, crap. I think Sub-Zero is pissed. Ow. I have to use it. Ah shit, that was a weak ending. Damn it. Why can't I use my get over here? There it is. No, don't. Easy peasy. Ouch. Who the hell are you now? Oh.
Who sent you here, Scorpion?
My future self is dead. I am here at his behest.
Grandmaster Hisashi sent you.
I honor his dying wish. Karon will ferry your armies to the Isle of Kronika. We must leave at once.
Do you have proof of Karon's offer?
Only my word.
Your word is worthless. At the tournament, I trusted you to spare beyond, and you betrayed me.
Oh shit, I'm gonna fight Raiden? Uh-oh.
I seek redemption.
Lie, Scorpion. You are a slave.
Oh, this is badass now. Okay, I'm ready.
Fight.
Come on, Scorpion. Come on, Raiden. Come on, you do a fatal blow on me. Come on. Come on. Yes. Ow. Ow. What kind of ending is that? That's terrible. Damn it. Really? Was... Oh my god.
Raiden, you must listen.
Spout your falsehoods elsewhere, Scorpion. Kronika will not entrap us.
It is no trap. Karon awaits you in the Netherrealm.
Oh, we gotta play Raiden now.
We should listen. He may be telling the truth.
There is only one way to find out. Now, Scorpion, the truth.
Raiden, stop this.
Step aside, Liu Kang.
Put down the amulet. Its darkness is taking hold of you.
Our time has run out. I do what I must to save Earthrealm. Stay down.
Whoa.
This is not the way. Scorpion is not the enemy this time.
Liu Kang, do not interfere.
I don't want to play Raiden now. What the hell? Okay. Liu Kang, I'm sorry.
Fight.
Kang, I'm really sorry. Damn. Why is Raiden so pissed? Mr. Raiden! Wait, is it always the same? Ow, ow.
Do not force my hand, Liu Kang. The realms hang in the balance. To defend them, I must command order.
I thought it impossible, but the Revenants were right. You cannot be trusted.
I do not need trust. I demand obedience.
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
This has happened before.
Uh-oh.
Liu Kang, do not interfere. You cannot fight Shao Kahn. Liu Kang, stop!
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
What? Whoa, what's going on? I'm confused now. Oh, it's the same scenario. Oh.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she wills it. I must help him. I was wrong to doubt you. I too have been a slave to anger.
I do not understand, Lord Raiden. Your rage was caused by Kronika?
Yes. I succumbed to her influence. But then, our confrontation, it unlocked memories. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec, timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different, but in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
Oh, there she is. He's coming.
At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set me against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh, Raiden. Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines. I've lost count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try, of course. But without Liu Kang by your side. Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you have.
Liu Kang, where is he?
Kronika has taken him to her isle. We must leave immediately to save the realms. We must save Liu Kang.
No, they took my... Oh, you punks.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not likely. I have mastered Shinnok sorcery.
I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
Kung Lao. Whoa. Well, they are ready.
Kronika's isle lies beyond the fog.
Battleships. My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Charon falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
Jesus Christ, how many are they? What? The sound is not synced. Let's see now.
I don't want to fight.
Now.
But I've got you. For Jackie's sake and mine.
Jacqui boy. Okay.
Fight.
Bro, I'm Raiden. Ah, mother... Barbecue, baby. Come on, stop. Now what?
Let me help you. Kronika's promises to you were a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your revenant enslavement.
But... no. She's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which will only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
What ocean?
I have died a thousand deaths to prepare for this battle. My defeat is impossible. Yours, inevitable.
Fight.
Aha! No! Out. Ouch. No. No. Ouch.
You will share Shinnok's fate.
I know, I know. Barbecue, baby. Can you please do your fatal blow? Oh, not that. Come on. I can't hit him. If I hit him, I win. Now I have to fail with my fail. Shit.
I will suffer you no more. Unfortunate for you, the sea of blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Oh shit.
Now do I have your attention, Raiden? The warrior sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika, Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from
Oh no!
Fight.
Okay, now I have to. Here we go. Point. Ooh, right in your face. Ow, ow, ow. Come on. Barbecue! There we go. Yes. Oh, I've already seen this one. Oh, the brutality. Oh my god. What? Punk. Forcing me to do this? No.
Envy and ambition consume you. Such wasted potential. The good she could have done in command of these cyber Lin Kuei. She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts. Then let them follow her to defeat.